more pampering, obviously, for the big days ahead. I was very impressed by how well she was behaved. But yeah, we gave her the full pampering, the grooming, the bath, the blow dry.
What's it been like having a panto star here today?
Different. Arms in all.
It's been very interesting with Nana here. I would have liked to meet Nana. Nana's been in our rehoming area. Nana's met some of our more difficult dogs that don't like to be viewed by the public. And Nana's been in our paddock area playing for our agility equipment. Some of them have liked Nana, and some of them have found Nana a little bit scary.